patient kneeling again to begin with. And we're going to have the patient relax over the gym ball again. And now he's going to start to walk himself out on his hands. He'll start to walk out, pull his body out over the gym ball, going until his thighs are on top of the gym ball. And then in this position, we're going to ask the patient to do abdominal hollowing, so just pull up a little bit here. Posterior pelvic tilt. Good. Neutral neck and head, and depress the shoulder blades. And then we're going to have the patient bend his elbows so that his head drops toward the floor and his feet come up in the air like a seesaw. Just do what you can do comfortably and come back. Very nice job. Okay, and then as the doctor, we're going to look to see, does he start to go a little bit into hyperlordosis? Then I'm just going to remind him to pull his belly button up toward the ceiling and come on back. Just walk yourself back, put your knees back on the floor, and rest for a second, and then do repetition.